fighting around the Al-Shifa hospital in Gaza City have now arrived in Egypt via the Rafah crossing for medical treatment. Our senior international correspondent, Ola Girin, reports now from Jerusalem.
Alive against the odds.